Song now at the pool and got
guys, I got this shirt in Costa Mayo, which we went a couple days later, and it said Caribbean on it. So I'm not sure if that was because we were in the Caribbean or just because we were facing it or something. I don't know. But we were in Costa Maya. Cozumel for the first day. We're in Cozumel. Oh, shops. And then I also got a shirt, like Hawaiian shirt, I guess you could call it. It's like $35, but my mom convinced the guy to give it to us for $20 because I only had a $20 bill, and so we just said, I only have $20, and he was like, okay, that's fine. Well, actually, at first, he turned us away, so we just walked away, and, but then he said, oh, it's fine, so got it for $20 instead of $35. drove like an hour or so or 2 hours away and met there. So my parents dropped me off there today and then I drove to this hotel. It's my first time staying in a hotel alone. So yeah. But yeah, all right guys, I think I'm going to end the video here. Remember to leave a like, comment down below, and subscribe to the channel for more videos. Also, check out my social media down in the description below, especially my merchandise, and Patreon. But yeah, I hope that you enjoyed today's video. It helped you relax.